Bollywood's talented actress Priyanka Chopra created mass hysteria when she landed in Hyderabad to shoot a Telugu film with Ram Charan Teja. She was received by a mammoth crowd of 3,000 youngsters at her hotel. Priyanka arrived in the city to shoot for Apoorva Lakhia's Hindi-Telugu bilingual film Zanjeer. We hear there are at least 250 people waiting at her hotel to shake hands with her at any given time. And they just don't want to see Priyanka alone. They want to see her with Ram Charan. Priyanka is in Hyderabad for a long shooting schedule that ends on December 5th. Interestingly, Priyanka Chopra too was excited about the film and working with Ram Charan Teja, and hence she tweeted his picture saying, "Team Zanjeer, Ram Charan in the house, welcome to Bollywood." Well, looks like both Priyanka and Ram Charan are ready to set the silver screen on fire with their chemistry in the bilingual film Zanjeer. Like this video if you agree with us and write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.